Welcome back to another video, and we'll be playing some more Cosmoteer. In the last video, I made a ship, and the ship disappeared. And so we're gonna try making another ship. Let's see what I can come up with. Please, let me see what I can come up with. I don't know what I'm gonna come up with. Corridors, let's start with corridors. It's a tree. I just built a tree. It's a tree. Tree fallen. I don't know what I just did. Never mind. Please ignore that. Please pretend that never happened. Thank you. Tree, damn it. We need two control rooms. Only because with two control rooms, when one goes down, we can do stuff with the other. Let's actually do this too. Tree falling. I don't know what this is, so don't ask me. Dude, if only I could give it the ability to split in half. Oh, that'd be awesome. One down here. There. Then, we need humans. Who doesn't need humans? We all need humans. And then, we need reactors. Nope, I fucked that up. We need reactors up here. And we need storage, actually, those storage. And we need guns. Put a large... two large cannons. Ammo factory. Here and here. Actually, ammo storage here. No. Ammo storage here. Ammo factory here. And let's put moving walkways. Let's turn off mirror. And they're gonna work on fire extinguishers that are And also here. And here. Let's have a sensor. Oh wow, this is huge. Oh, where should I put this? Yeah, that'll work. Point defense here and here. And also, actually no, we'll put point defense there, and then small lasers there with, oh shit, no, electrobolts there. I need my ammo factory back. And then we need more storage. Here and here. Oh, I just realized that doesn't even go anywhere. Then, I'm there. Shoot, undo. I'm there. I'm there. I want guns on this side too, but nothing's too special. I need point defense there. I want shield generators on this side. Right there. Nope. Shoot. And there. And we're gonna have guns. Here, here, and we're gonna need some fire extinguishers here, 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 no, wait, we can put them there and there, and we can put corridor there, there, yeah, woohoo! And then let's just put then we'll put point defense systems. No, that won't go there. Oh, an FTL drive. Duh. Duh. Right there. And there. With bank bunks. Here. 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 I don't know. And then you want Auto saving. Woo! I'm very quiet. God, I don't even know what this is anymore. Dude, look at what it turned into. Let's see how slow it is. Like, look at this thing. It's just a giant tree. That's all it is. What is its sensors? I don't know how big its sensors are. I don't know what to call it, but it looks so awesome looking. Huh, let's see how it handles. I don't know. Let's see how it handles. Beta, Gamma, Alpha, and Delta. Let's see how it handles. If I just do this, normal, and then make their allegiance neutral, then do this. Make their allegiance player one. Then make their allegiance barbarian. Let's just watch this ship. Oh my god. There's not enough men. That's the problem. I need more humans. I could do that. censoring shit? Not really. Storage. I'd rather have storage. Or hold on, I can have one storage there and then do that. Did you just kill everyone? Long Leela, it's your turn. Or not. Or you could just die in one hit. That's cool too. Checkers, go. Or you can do nothing and die in one hit too. What? 386,000? This is awesome. I like this ship. Let's see how you do against Cosmoteer. A ship I made can stand up to Cosmoteer? Oh my god! How much does Cosmoteer even cost? Like, how much does it actually cost? 405,000. How much do you cost? 2 million. If you can stand up to this, then you would be a god. For very small. Okay, yeah, you're not lasting. You're not lasting this thing. Oh my god, you are definitely not lasting that thing. Oh my god, but it can last a lot of things. Oh shit, I can't repair it anymore? No, I just built it. I can't. Fuck, get this shit. No! Why can't I highlight these? No! What the heck just happened? No, I don't. No. I can't even highlight anything. Damn it! Why? No! Was this before or after? Okay, so I need to edit it a little more. This was before I added in the missiles. I think we can live without missiles. Yeah, with enough people, I don't need missiles. Who needs missiles anyway? Let's just add in some standard cannons. Here, here. Hold on. We need ammo factories. Shit. So if this part gets shot off, it'll have two separate ways to fly away. It's actually pretty cool. Alright, unknown ship. You look like a tree. So we'll call you... Pine? Oak? Cherry blossom. Oh. Cherry Blossom. That is your new name, Cherry Blossom. And we're gonna make your decals. You're gonna be as pink. Pink, like. I like that. No, I like that. Pink with the crew is also gonna be pink. Pink crew, cherry blossom. And we're gonna make yellow, and then yellow, orange. No, I want this to go to orange. No, that won't look great. Teal. Cyan, there we go. And then we're gonna have... Wait a minute, cherry? Hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I got this. Cherry. Cherry. Put that E back. S-O-M. B-L-O-S-S. it's SS. SSOM. And then... then we're gonna put it on here too. But this time, the cherry will be yellow. SS. And cherry blossom. Blossom. Oh my god. Don't make fun of me. It's supposed to be an M, not an N. Didn't I say N over here? I don't know. Cherry Blossom, let's save your ship design before I fuck shit up. Save ship. You are beautiful. Alrighty, so with the making of this ship, we are going to end it here. So please, like, subscribe, comment, and don't forget to share the video. And we'll see you guys next time.